closeness we have treasured stands from blessing into threat. As we miss our friends and loved ones, as we crave community, may we look God in this season for a whole new way to be. Jesus faced a lonely desert as a time to look within. Then he met such trial and conflict, there he knew you were with him. In this time of separation, when we miss the life we've known, may we hear your voice proclaiming, I am here, you're not alone. May we cherish those around us as we never have before. May we think much less of profit. May we learn what matters more. May we hear our neighbor's suffering. May we see our neighbor's pain. May we learn new ways of offering life and health and hope again. God, when illness comes to threaten, and when so much here goes wrong, may we know this thing for certain, that your love is sure and strong. You're beside us in our suffering, and when times are surely tough, may we face an unknown future, but it's filled with